So I'm on my way to Greece, Athens, and I can't believe I'm going. I am so excited to go because Greece has been my dream to go, especially Athens. And I'm also going to the land where democracy started, so that's a bonus. I think is there somebody here? Okay, peace out. So, I am in Greece. Oh my god, that's so great. As I was saying, I'm in Greece, Athens, and it's extremely hot. I thought it was gonna be okay, but it's like 27 degrees and I'm dying. Somebody else is also dying right now. My face right now looks extremely sunburned. I don't wear sunscreen because I'm that cool, so YOLO. Let me explain where I am. I'm in Zeus's temple. Well, I'm not in it because you can't enter, fuckers. So I just got our tickets and apparently they're free until 8 p.m. Boom! This is what I've been waiting for a long time, so I'm really excited. I wanna lock in your love. So, a long time ago, I wouldn't be able to even watch. I think I was able to watch from this point, but sitting there, I wasn't allowed. But now I can. So my reaction is, wow, it was amazing. Like, I almost cried because it was my goal. That's why it was my goal, and I achieved my goal, so I'm really happy. Like, American people here are so, like, annoying that they always are, like, saying that, oh my god, I'm so tired, oh my god, like, I wanna leave. Like, you're here, why don't you just enjoy it? But hey, I'm not American, I'm Canadian, so too bad for them. That's the end of my Greece vlog, and I'm back in Lithuania, to be specific, Zarasai. I definitely enjoyed my time there in Athens. It was a dream, and it was my dream, and I achieved it, finally. I'm holding my phone right now because Mother Nature is not coping with me, so I got a little bit angry, and I decided that I will hold this bloody phone. Anyways, I didn't know what to expect when I came to Greece. I landed and I arrived and I was definitely shocked. Like I said, I didn't expect anything because, you know, you see from pictures and everything like that, but actually being there is a whole different story. And yeah, I was there for about 5 days and I mainly swam and tanned and ate good food, went sightseeing, everything, took pictures with Nathan's camera, and I had a blast. Oh, and I also got to see Izzy and her boyfriend, Martin. I hope that's his name. Okay, yes. Izzy's boyfriend. I saw them for a day. Half a day, actually. And we swam in this place called Limnich Voulachmenis. I think I'm saying it right. Anyway, it's a lake and it's a salty lake. That's why, if you see on my Instagram, I was mainly there. If there's one thing I could say that I didn't like about Greece is that there was this one time I was on this tram. It was tram number 5. And the conductor was driving so fast that even the people from Greece, the Athenians, they said that he's a crazy driver and that this usually doesn't happen. But like overall, I'm definitely coming back. And I hope soon. Nathan, we are going there. And if we don't, I will. Apparently, Nathan's gonna do a few videos with Ethan. Probably gonna be pranks, or I hope it's not a Fortnite video. If it is, I don't know. So now I know when I'm coming back to Canada. I'm coming back on the 21st of June. And then on the 23rd, I'm going to see, I don't know who I'm gonna see. Nobody important. Nobody really important. Maybe, I guess, Nathan. I don't know. I'm actually thinking about it right now, and we're both kind of worried or scared. I don't know, excited, scared. What else can be? But on the 21st, I'll be back and everything will be sorted out. And anyways, Greece was awesome. I'm coming back, definitely, with Nathan, alone, friends, anybody who wants to come. So yeah, that's the end of my Greece vlog, specifically Athens vlog. And see you soon.